Mushrooms, and in particular white button mushrooms, are low in calories, but offer multiple health-promoting effects, such as cancer-fighting properties and improved heart health. They're a good source of vitamins, minerals, and antioxidants, especially ergothioneine. White button mushrooms have also been shown to blunt the inflammatory response, which may offer a boost in immune function without aggravating diseases of inflammation, as those who eat a cup of cooked button mushrooms every day can boost their protection against viruses by as much as 50%, as it elevates levels of antibodies in the saliva that neutralize and prevent viruses from penetrating the body. This fascinating study found that white button mushrooms significantly decreased the incidence of upper respiratory tract infections among children. In a previous video, we also saw the impressive effects mushrooms have on brain and cognitive health. If you haven't seen that video, you can click the link above. Let's hear now from Dr. Joel Fuhrman. The audio isn't great, so there are subtitles available for this clip.
A tumor can't spread without hormones that promote angiogenesis. And tumors that start to become cancerous secrete neurological signals and hormones that are pro-angiogenic hormones to blood vessels, get the message to grow into the tumor so the tumor can be fed with oxygen and glucose and nutrients to help it grow. That's one of the major mechanisms which something becomes cancerous. Cancers can't grow unless they have pro-angiogenic factors. But mushrooms have anti-angiogenesis factors. Mushrooms have three factors that make them powerfully anti-cancerous. Number one, we just said, they have their anti-angiogenic factors. Number two, they are aromatase inhibitors. They have powerful aromatase inhibitors naturally occurring in mushrooms. You know what aromatase inhibitors are? Like tamoxifen? They prevent the breast from being stimulated. But the benefit of mushroom-derived aromatase inhibition is they're more specific for breast tissue. They have affinity for breast tissue. They protect the breast tissue from excess stimulation. They're one of the reasons mushrooms are so protective against breast cancer, as well as being angiogenic inhibiting. And they have antigen binding lectins that penetrate cells and bind to the cell surfaces and give signals to the cells to help them fight cancer. This carcinogen changes, and they help the natural killer T cells recognize cells that are becoming abnormal so they can destroy them through apoptosis before the cells become cancerous. So mushrooms have that trifecta of factors that benefit people from protecting against cancer.
So Dr. Fuhrman was explaining the science behind mushrooms' anti-cancer effects. And this long-term cohort study of more than 36,000 Japanese men over decades suggested an association between eating mushrooms and a lower risk of prostate cancer. Researchers found that regular mushroom consumption was related to a lower risk of prostate cancer, regardless of how much fruit and vegetables or meat and dairy products were consumed. Those who consumed mushrooms three or more times per week had a 17% lower risk than those who ate mushrooms less than once a week. Thank you so much for watching. If you liked the video, please give it a thumbs up, leave a comment below, and subscribe for more upcoming videos.